away quite quickly with this game. Apologies for that. Caught having a pie and bovril there at the last minute, but we're away nonetheless. This is India women in Wales. Women, having a quick look at early results, Wales lost 8-6 to Northern Ireland. India defeated 13-3 earlier on by Brazil in Group B. And we're off and running. Remember that hashtag today, we'd love to hear from you. Hashtag HWC2018. The Welsh supporters in fine voice, it appears. They're wanting waves from everyone. We're giving them a wave from the commentary position. Quite look at other things then from the Indian women's team as they go close. They've lost also to Chile and drew 4-4 with Scotland. Scotland won on penalties earlier on that one as well. Wales as well, not doing too well. Bottom of Group B, received 21 goals and they've lost 21. That's 22 against Wales now. 12-0 to Brazil and 10-1 to Colombia so far then, obviously, earlier. Wales playing in their traditional red, India in blue. Lauren Roper in goals for Wales. Catherine Lewis, 2. Tina Jones, 3. Rhiannon Key, 4. Kelly Fitzgerald, 5. Zoe Parfitt, 7. Lauren Jones is number 8. Save from the Indian goalkeeper. Indian players, Joyote, Jagat in goals, Arahate, number 2, Madri Etalarak in number 3, Vaidya, number 4, Kavya Mocha, number 5, 6 is Snenil Makhlar, 7, Karishma Sheik, and number 8 is Dansim Pansupriya. Good shot there from Fitzgerald, number 5 for Wales. As India go, oof, oh, so close. Really nice camera angles actually as well. Oh, the only goalkeeper slipping it a wee bit there. Wales can't capitalise, Fitzgerald there! It's a goal! One each then. Kelly Fitzgerald for Wales, 1-1. Two 1 India. Senal, who's number 11. These numbers, I should say, are incorrect for India. They've registered different numbers again for this particular match. Pryor, oh, slips the number 11 away down there, like a sack of tatties. Wales tried to capitalise, great effort, but they couldn't quite get there in time for the follow-up. It was Lauren Jones, number 8, just couldn't quite make it. Played away there by Rhiannon Key, finds Jones. Back to Zoe Parfitt with a ping. Not quite there. Parfitt takes it up again. Tries some decent, intelligent play off the advertising hoarders. They're going to pull off for her. India go, though. They're away like a train here. It's the number 10. Well snuffed out, though, but she's... Senal, though, number 11. Great effort from Wales. Welsh in fine form there with more oggy 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 oi 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 coming from the crowd. It's all about, though, it's what's known as quality banter, and that's what it's all about, respecting banter and everyone having a good time at the Homeless World Cup, of course, raising awareness about homelessness across the world, bringing nations together. A lot of these organisations from across the world are dealing with, obviously, people with complex mental health issues, physical issues, and various other issues, including people that live below the poverty line as well. It's half-time then here at the moment. Wales 1, India 2. Welsh fans in good spirits there alongside the Welsh management team. Well, as if that was cued. They start cheering for us. Thank you. They are delighted that they find themselves on the big screens, the Jumbotrons here at the venue. We're here in Zocalo, in the heart of Mexico City. 6:50. Sorry, 2:50 at the moment. Welsh team started with some purpose, and it's a goal! Straight off there! No messing about from Lauren Jones, the number 8, 2 each. Everything coming down this left-hand side to Lauren Jones. That seems to be what Wales are trying to do at the moment. They're just using the power of Jones there. The Indian defence struggling to deal with it as Parfitt takes a step inside. Nearly, though, snuffed out by the Indian defence. Jones remains up as the rules state. You have to have at least one player in the opposition half all game. As we have some technical difficulties again, the ball brings us back now in the Welsh defensive third. Hooked away by Lauren Roper in goals. For Wales, excuse me. The Welsh crowd loving, or sorry, the Mexican crowd here loving an oggy, oggy, oggy. Currently at the moment, excuse me, as it stands, Wales 2, India 2 at the moment. Wales pressing there with number 7, Zoe Parfitt. She goes for a ping. It's a great save by Jyoti Yagar in goals for India. As number 3, Madhura Itala picks up deep inside the Welsh half. Good use of the advertising hoardings at the moment. It's through the legs there, though, of Parfitt. Not really doing much. Good save by the Welsh goalkeeper, Lauren Roper there, and another good effort, but over the bar it remains. Wales 2, India 2. Lovely bit of skill there from Parfitt. She goes by two. Oh, she's got to cut it back. She does for Jones. Oh, it was on a play. How did she miss that? Unbelievable, Jeff. But Wales go again. The Indian goalkeeper picks it up. Well done. Indian pressing. Good press. And straight back to the goalkeeper. Well done. That was good play from Kelly Fitzgerald. Safety first. Back to Lauren Roper. As oh, what a goal! Picking out the back of the net, Kelly Fitzgerald. It was a toe bash, but it was going at 100 miles an hour. No chance for Yaga Ingalls. Wales 3, India 2. Listen to that Wales crowd. They love it. As the Indians press forward again, this time it's through the number 8, Dasan Pasupraya, into the number 10 now. Good shot. Still out, so it'll be a by kick back to the goal. No, it's not clear. My apologies for that one. Great challenge. She has been outstanding, actually. Kelly Fitzgerald, the Welsh number 5, always there when you need her. Missed, dependable. That's a lovely ball back to Lauren Jones. Some nice play between the two here. Fitzgerald, oh, she's through. She shoots. Great save by the Indian goalkeeper. Who, oof. Good use of those holdings again. Not very well used. Oh. Deflection off Rhiannon Key into the hands of Roper, who tried to find Jones up there. Couldn't. Who has to stay in the Indian half. It's a missed key, though, by the number 11, Senhal. Parasi, the number 10, oof. Nope. Wales keen to get another goal out of this. Roper straight up to Jones. Goal! Goal, goal, goal. Lauren Jones again. 4-2. Wales starting to move away with this game now. It's the far end there. It's a foul against Parfitt. Protests their innocence, does the Welsh captain. India take it quickly and might well lose it here, though. Jones is really on the ball, literally. Oh, she, ooh, that was a slack pass back, though. She was aiming for number 7, Zoe Parfitt. Parfitt's there to sweep, but it's a deflection. It will be a corner then to India. Parfitt and Key in the area here to defend for Wales. Corner in. India play it then. Find Senhal over to number 11. Senhal here. She's on her own. Wales really have to watch. They need to deal with this. One goal for India and they're straight back in this game, but there literally must just be seconds left of this. Wales are away! Can she do it? Does she play? She does! That's it. It's got to be all over, bar the shouting. Wales 5, India 2. Zoe Parfitt, snaps away really quickly there with a great effort and a great finish. Jones looking for it. It's found. Oh, look at that strength. Oh, unlucky. Very unlucky with that there. Fitzgerald, oh my goodness, what a goal. What a great, that woman there, for me, has been player of the match. Fitzgerald really has been misdependable. She's been near in defence and has chipped in with a couple of goals as well. A solid performance from the Welsh number 5. Number 3 now for Wales, that's Dina Jones. She's come on for the remaining minutes of the game. Oh! It's a corner, Wales. A good effort, by the way. Final whistle here then. A convincing win for Wales. 6-1, 6-2, sorry, in the end up. Wales 6, India 2. Goals from Jones, Fitzgerald, Tarfitt as well. Excellent display from Lauren Roper in goals. But I think you have to give excellent credit to Kelly Fitzgerald, played out her skin in that game for an epic win for the Welsh. 6-2. It finishes here on pitch one. Thank you.